Okay, an ambulance is on the way.
Oh, hurry!
I don't feel so good.
Can you describe the symptoms?
Daddy, can you describe the symptoms?
Marge has blue hair, Homer's fat and bald, and Lisa plays the guitar.
Oh no, he may be too far gone. Lisa plays the saxophone.
And that's where things stand.
So, Grandma, is Thay gonna be okay?
Well, Kevin, it's a little touch and go right now.
Yes, but is he going to be okay?
To be honest, kids, the doctor says he's critical.
Well, duh. I could have told the doctor that. But how is he? So that's the whole story. Isn't it krayzee? Daddy had a stroke and not at the pool.
Sounds pretty scary to me. Does he have any permanent damage?
Well, he told Kevin, Krikut, and I that he temporarily lost the usage of his left side of his body.
Is he okay now?
I guess he's all right now. So, Daddy, how are you feeling after the stroke?
Well, so far so good. It could have been a lot worse. Hello?
Hello, Mr. Burke. This is your doctor. Dr. Flufferton.
Uh-huh.
Well, we looked over your dietary and stuff. You should have lots of steak.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and it would be very nice if you shared with your kids.
Oh, okay, doctor. Now, what did you say your name was?
Now, Kevin. Oh, I have to go. Remember, steak.
Oh, boy. Are you guys coming? Krikut, you ready? You're up. Hey, girl, what you looking at? A blank screen. Okay, you guys. You talk to Grandma. Daddy's okay, all right? I kind of need Biskut, not Kevin. Okay, so Krikut is reading Steve Spangler Science, and Dad is reading his stroke journey. So Krikut finished her part. Now you guys are up. Upstairs, let's go. Okay, we're practicing the bell. Go ahead, ding, ding. Come on. Oh, there you go. Ding. No, ding the bell. Bedroom scene is done. You guys, you scammers are done. There you go, Kevin. Okay, let's go. Are we done? Jeez, you're boring a hole into my soul here.
Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell. Did you do it? Did you? Good job. Good human. Want a cookie? Love you.